This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum punishment.
You have to create your own opportunity. Pinpoint a body part and exploit it. Everything is at a competitor's disposal.
The lack of rules makes a superstar even more dangerous.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner. Bang!
Skin red. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
There's the sling blade.
Basement drop kick. And a crop pan attempt. An easy kick out there.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah! Boom! Versatility from Rollins.
Transpire in a matchup like this, what should be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Endless cover. Shoulders are down.
He keeps his team in the match.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, Cole, now's the time when you have to be smart. A rally of offense from your opponent could get you eliminated quickly.
Ducks under. Pele kick. Nicely done. Up high.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Oh, what a forearm!
Slam down.
Hooked up and.
So effective.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Gets the tag. Setting them up. This is going to be nasty.
The burning hammer.
What a flying forearm smash. Flying forearm.
Up handle applied. Into a gut buster.
Nice.
Looks to be in control here.
The phenomenal one's holding nothing back.
Good defense.
And that failed to hit the mark. Forearm smash.
He's looking a little off balance.
Counters.
Excellent opportunity for Priest to shift the momentum.
That could be the spot Damian was looking for.
He must have seen that coming.
Are you kidding me?
Elbow, what a counter!
Beautiful chop block.
Priest is having problems here.
Yeah, now Priest has to fight against the momentum against him.
AJ's looking for it.
Jeez, Damian is really leaking from the head now.
Does Styles finish the job here?
Damian Priest rising from the brink with a hell of a kick out.
Styles absolutely thought that was it. Who can blame him?
No way.
Spinal tap connects.
For the win.
What a save. That should have been three.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Looks like he knows that he who laughs last is the one with the sledgehammer.
AJ still holding the upper hand now.
I bet AJ's looking to inflict more damage, too.
Disturbing impact.
Priest tied that.
Oh, my God. AJ Styles losing some grip here. Oh.
Denied with an elbow. Hanging back with
AJ scaling the turnbuckles.
Looks determined, and tag,
he's in now.
Finally, and he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top,
straight to the floor.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Wallace just a step too slow.
Nice clothesline.
What's Rollins have planned here?
Boom! Small package driver.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Uh-oh.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Oh, that hurt.
That'll ring your bell.
Cole, he can't believe it.
We're gonna take a chip south of heaven.
Rollins may be ready to rest.
The cover. He keeps his team in the match.
Way to steer clear.
A jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Vicious right forearm.
Good golly, Miss Mark.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush. Ooh-hoo.
And more attacks up there could leave him stunned.
Each blow affecting his equilibrium.
He's got him scouted.
He fends off the attack.
See the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline.
From the top! Oh,
it's a piercing elbow.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Two!
Oh, but how?
Incredible resiliency.
Taken down by the neck.
And Priest is brought to a disadvantage now.
This is where that calm of Priest will be tested.
Priest holds him off.
Vicious right forward.
Save.
able to avoid there.
Continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Into the corner now.
Oh my God!
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Byron, I think Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying. Here he comes!
Shotgun drop! He may get the three count right here!
I think so!
Climbing to the top rope. Oh, he's in the drop zone!
Cool balls!
Finn Balor could take this one.
Catches a punch.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
That's disrespectful.
Style from the top.
Spiral tap connects.
Ooh.
He knows how to avoid contact.
And kick right to the gut. Kick right to the back of the leg.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Ooh, impactful knee drop.
What elevation.
Finn able to get out of the way.
Oh, man.
Wind him up. Oh, and a forearm. And AJ Styles taking even more damage there.
And AJ running into some turbulence late in this match.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Uh-oh.
Somersault punch out!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Oh, there's a response against Finn. AJ Styles, set him up.
Styles clash.
Connect.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger in the battle plan.
Really just laying it in.
Evades their offense.
We got a cover.
He stops the count for his partner.
Positioning his opponent. Styles clash.
said, I don't even think Finn knows how he kicked out there.
That was about as perfect a maneuver as you'll see from AJ Styles, and it still wasn't enough.
Styles teeing Balor up, set to finish things.
Touches on this one.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still